Hey, hello everyone. I hope you guys are doing great. In this tutorial, you will learn how to create a particle system and attach any file, any object with particle. Okay, first start, go to the geometry option, select here a particle system, then create a PF source, go to top view and drag. Okay, now particle generated, 0 frame. First select a particle system, go to modifier option. Here is the setup and here is the emitter icon. First you can change your logo size. Okay, we want here right angular. So then you can create also the size of a complete emitter, length and width. Okay, there is a quantity multiplier and viewport and render output 100% and in viewport only 50% view in particle. Okay, then go to a particle view. There is a first PF source 01, render 001, geometry, and here is event link. Now first we can change particle, go to display option and select a geometry. Okay, then go to shape option. Here is a different types of shapes here and default cube and 3D option. You can also change it letter size. Okay, then go to the particle view. Here is a path option. First change the total ambient stop and 100 frame, and here is a particle, convert 200 to total numbers of amount is 2000. Okay, now create any shapes. First go to the geometry and standard primitives. Here name title, go to title. Select V. The image. Okay. Then go to modifier option. Can manage extrude amount, which then go to a particle system, modifier, particle view. Here is a shape option. Right now we have select letter area 3dx 3d. Now we can convert to these letter to this V image. Okay, here is the option shape instance. Select this one and replace shape option. Go to a shape instance option. Here is a particle geometry object. Select particle geometry object to this. Okay, now here is a particle geometry, convert to this object. We can also change the size of particular name. Okay, now there is a particle flow with V image. Okay, but all particle particle speed is same. Okay, we can change a particular size speed. Again, select a particle view. And here is a particle speed. Particle speed is 300. Can change this 100. Then variation of particle. Okay, I will show you what happened when change the particle. Okay, some particle move fast and some slow. You can also reverse the particle. Here is a particle color, and I want to change this particular color to different. Change a particular particle rotation for the space axis, and we can also change the particle size. Now scale option 100%, variation can change. Or we can also change the color of particle. Go to the particle view, and here is a material option, a material dynamic. Select cyanide. Just press M, and we can use standard material and change material color. Okay. Specular value. Select all corners vertex. Click on server. Select center vertex. Now we have two different types of shapes here, shapes type, and we can merge this shape to particle system. Now select particle system, go to particle view. Here is option shape instance. Select particle geometry and click on shape 1. Now we have
our chip connect with our particle system. First we can change particular size also. Select this one and the size. Okay. Now we can generate the chip. Select particle view and here option to generate a rotation. First random 3D. Okay. Then second option we can change the particular size of particle. Okay, go to shape instance shape and here the numbers of shapes scale option. Can manage a scale option 40% and variation of the scale 100%. We can also manage a little bit up down. Okay, now our particle attached with particular shape. Select this and here we can easily change our object to different particles. We can also change a particular shapes to different types of shapes like a teapot. Go to shape option. Delete this one and create a new shape instance. Select and select this one. Now our all particle convert to different shapes. Okay, we have a character and we can assign this on particular particle system. Particle systems like instance shapes and replace real shape. Select this one, sign, and select this character. Okay, we make this kind of army here. We can use this kind of sort for VFX special effect with help of particle system. Okay, I hope you understand how to create this kind of effect in particle view.